Let's stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it. How could Intel have been so wrong? This place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan One broadcast. Let's go. The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Rinko, flank right! I'll go left! It's locked. I'll hold this area while you find a way to open the door.
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan One and get out of this circle jerk.
On me!
Stay frosty.
They've reached the docks, but the boats have all left.
It's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
Oscar Mike, head back to my position.
Shit, four of those things. Grab that rifle, we gotta clear a path. Nice shoot. Let's move. Chopper! And it's not one of ours! Get down! Scanning for any more of those creatures. It's like an antique show. Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 actual. We're primed for extraction.
All squadrons are alert.
Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. They must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this? Shit, these guys don't look friendly. Really bad day here.
Zanye Peredovich, your position!